This looks good. So let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Just got word from the Resistance. One of their top people was moving near the city center when Advent got suspicious of them. After making a break for it, the VIP holed up in a temporary safe house in the tunnels beneath the city. Advent is still in the area, but we're going in to facilitate the VIP's safe extraction. Keep your eyes open for hostile activity. The Resistance VIP is hiding in the tunnels not far from your position. One of their field operatives is also on site to assist you in the rescue. Firebrand is standing by, but be careful. We'll have limited opportunities to set up a viable extraction point down there.
I must run.
I run.
I advance.
Biotrooper.
The enemy moves.
I hear muton sounds.
Remember, no matter how tough things get down here, we can't evac until we complete the
mission. Ooh, boy, hello.
I stand ready. I go quickly.
Seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past.
So
it looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Uh-oh.
We have been found.
Aww. Really? Seriously, this is a bad activation.
More.
can't even see the faceless.
What's in the top?
Ugh. Get lost! Fuck. Well, good. Poison too, because, you know, why not? Everybody's gonna be wounded by the end of this mission. Of course. Of fucking course. I don't even think we have a med kit. We don't. Of course we don't. Oh, right, I can't do that. Fuck, alright, I guess that guy's dead and there's no hope for him. He can't call in an evac, so he's just dead, I guess. Man, what a shit show.
Item safeguard.
I should have fucking closed the door before continuing the turn. So both pods wouldn't have activated.
VIP identity confirmed. Firebrand is setting up for evac. We've got multiple contacts closing on your position. It's an ambush. Hold your ground.
It's under my watch.
I will watch.
So a drone and an officer, and then a trooper and a second blade. We need some good clutch overwatches here. That's good. There you go. A drone's gonna be the bane of our existence. That's you out of the picture. There we go. Wasn't as big of a pain in the ass as I thought it was going to be.
Watch order confirmed.
Trooper. Ah. What a waste. Oh, that's good. Nice. At least the ambush portion of this mission went kind of smoothly.
Firebrand is in position for the extraction. Get out of there before things get any worse.
A confident approach.
Biotrooper,
we picked up a lull in their forces. Looks like they're running out of reinforcements. Let's get moving before that changes.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Oof.
Peacekeepers heroically responded to an XCOM assault today. Due to their intervention, damage and loss of life were limited. The speaker
to end the Elder's false vision.
Ouch.
And it is done. There can be no other path for us.
Ouch. Interesting.
Avenger plotting new course.
This will prove to be an important step forward.
Let's go find
this research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Market is open.
Oh, I can rush the research for it too. Yeah, let's do that. Thank you. and sell this basic speed.
If you thought the elders were unhappy with you before, just wait until they hear you're working with those Advent goons that broke free somehow.
The proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build
rational.
We can go mech trooper augmentation. Let's go for
a spark. Get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
And also this one on. Sure, we'll get the resistance from here.
We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Avenger plotting new course.
All right, we're going for Alien Cipher.
East Africa.
This will probably be the last mission of the day, and then we'll go play like Stalker or something. No Man's Sky, something like that. Whoops. You're gonna actually bring a proper weapon. You can actually keep that Ashari, actually. Actually, you can bring that. Somebody else will bring the Talon rounds. Yeah, we'll have the shock trooper bring the Talon rounds. Still can't really build much of anything else. Sure, I'll give you a hair trigger, I guess.